I'm slowly adding tools to my workshop, and this table saw is one of them.
Since I use part of a garage as my workshop, it's important to make this shop furniture mobile and keep it tucked in the corner when not in use.
The saw does come with a rolling stand, but in order to move the saw, you have to fold the legs. And it was a little hard to do it by myself. So I decided to build this mobile cart. This has a folding extension top, storage underneath, heavy-duty casters for mobility, and the brakes keep the cart perfectly stable while using the table saw. I did not design an outfit table for this cart because I'm planning to use my workbench as my outfit table to save space. I started by cutting the 2x4s for the frame. For this, you could use a circular saw or miter saw. Whatever you choose, just make sure that the cuts are square. You can get pre-plans for this build from the link in description below. This cart is sized for the model 7491RS, but you can easily modify the dimensions to your needs. Next, I made pocket holes on all 11 and 17 inch pieces. Next comes the assembly. First, we have to build these front and rear frames. I used 2.5 inch long pocket screws to assemble the 2x4s. For a stronger join, make sure to add glue on the joining surfaces. After both side frames were built, connect them with 2x4 stretchers. Next, I reinforced with a couple more stretchers on the top and bottom to get additional support. Then added a vertical support at the center of the rear frame to avoid sagging. Once the frames are built, I placed it upside down and added 3/4 inch plywood. I then installed the heavy duty casters. These can hold up to 1000 pounds. I know it's a shop furniture, but I wanted it to look good. So I sanded it, primed, and painted it. While the paint dries, I made the remaining cuts for the top, sides, and bottom panels. Here I'm routing the top to smoothen the edges. Next, we have to build the frame for folding extension top. Thank you. just remember that the width should be within the fence rail. Finally, rounded the edges of extension top, painted and finished work sealer. So there it is, portable cart for DeWalt 7491RS with storage. I think I might add a drawer later, but as of now, it's a great addition to my tiny workshop. Don't forget to visit the nomadstudio.com to check out more details on this project and our previous builds. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video.